Day 5. Open ocean, east of the atoll. I'm ready to play back a coda sound to Andrea to see her response. I'm definitely worried that the family has gotten smaller. Not sure if they were just spooked by that sound, or if something else is going on. Staying hopeful. Ready to dive. I'm in and okay. You know, I always feel like I'm swimming in place in the open ocean. Think the Explorer drones will flag me as biodiverse?
You're not what they're looking for.
And that's what everyone says. Approaching the buoy. Hey, a newcomer! That song sounds familiar. Now to get there before the noise from Andrea's miner friends scares them all away.
You want to raise my blood pressure?
I was not expecting to find orcas here.
Don't look like killers.
Top of the food chain, just like us. Minus the urge to destroy ourselves. Hello to you too. Has anyone been tracking them?
I'm still waiting to see if there's a match.
Hmm. Okay, group survey. New or a repeat? So glad to hear you. Those noisy neighbors silenced enough of your friends. New whale! We'll designate this one M4, because why mess with a good thing?
The sounds don't sound like the prior songs.
These are more social sounds. Andre, are you seeing this?
Is that a leatherback turtle?
I didn't think there were any left here.
What happened?
Egg poaching, and the nesting beaches got too warm.
Biosample acquired.
Do you think your turtles are making a comeback?
Well, I wish I could be optimistic. It's just as likely our turtle is taking the long route home to somewhere else.
Feels like my birthday, and that buoy is my present. Hope it's better than my last birthday.
Dare I ask?
My sister got me jeans that were mine for about a week before they wandered off, never to be seen again. A mystery, I tell you. Did you not charge any of these batteries before you put the sensor in?
It's not a battery alarm, it's the drone.
dolphins. Always showing off. Hey, Andre, can you make your manta drone do synchronized swimming?
Guess we'll see.
Let's log you in. Hello! I just met your friends. sure no one's tracking them?
Nothing's turned up.
Pretty low weight. Irina, do you think this one could be sick?
I'm honored you believe I could tell from this distance that my knowledge of disease extends to all species.
Fair enough. You're right. That is definitely not a dead battery. Unless we're using whale sharks as batteries now. There's already a tag on it.
Then scan the tag.
Sure, like that was obvious. I'm leaving another tag. Much better than a dead battery. Didn't you pick this dive location because you tracked the baby's pod out here?
I said they were heading in this direction.
Andre, the buoy is glitching. I don't know what range you've set, but I think I'm hearing all the animals in the Pacific.
Yeah, too many sound signals for the software.
I don't know what kind of party I'm crashing, but pretty sure I'm gonna love it.
What is happening?
It's a bait ball. Humpbacks? Orcas? Very unusual, but everyone's gotta eat.
Are you safe down here?
I'll try not to be mistaken for a fish. Of course dolphins show up. Never like being left out of the action.
They want leftovers.
Good luck to them. They're up against bigger stomachs. Here they are. You were right, Andre. I guess I didn't just swim across the Pacific for nothing. Are there fewer than before in this pod? Or am I just getting faster at tagging?
No, definitely fewer. But maybe the others are hunting.
No, no, don't leave me. Well, the mother stayed with the baby this time.
Okay, ready for playback? I've prepared a coda you can activate from your dive watch.
Okay, first attempt to speak whale. Hopefully I won't offend her. Echo clicks. I could feel it across my body, just checking me out.
First contact.
She zoom scanned you.
You have no idea what that felt like. She was looking right at me. Whew. You have no idea.